Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Barn Finders. My name is Weasel, and the full version is about to hit. Thanks to the developers for sending me a key so I can check this out early. What is happening here? Why is this wobbling? I'm very confused about this. Anyways, Barn Finder, a game about looking for abandoned places, estate sales, finding valuables, cleaning them up, repairing them, and then selling them in our own little store called Barn Finders. This is Uncle Billy. I guess he's my uncle, or maybe that's just... What are you looking at? God, you're really weirding me out. Before we can do anything, we actually gotta fulfill a mission and kinda get introduced into the game. We did this in the pilot, so there's gonna be a bit of overlap, but I'm kinda curious if anything changed and what comes after that. Alright, so we got our first email, a naughty stack for a friend. We're supposed to find this guy over here. We're getting $300 for it. I'll accept the job. Now, we're gonna go on Barn Hop. Yes, it's called Barn Hop, and we're gonna make our way to the Red Barn. For that, we're gonna need some gas. Well, gas we can either buy for $50, or I can just go and find some. I don't know where it is hiding, though. I forgot. It's been a few weeks since I last played it. There it is. There, we got some gasoline. And then now with the gasoline, we can make our way to the Red Barn. Let's travel there and look for valuables that we can sell. Oh, I like the little sequences in between. That's cool. You are not alone. All right, this looks familiar. This is our first location. Dwayne's Love Nest, the Red Barn. Why do we bring a chicken? Or was this chicken here all along? I'm still so glad I can pick up chicken. If you ever try to hold a chicken, they're not that docile. Also, they don't act dead when you pick them up. All right, let's check out the Red Barn. Ooh, look at this. Spoopy, spoopy. I really like the look of this, and I'm looking forward to finding all the things that are hiding in here. Since we spent some time in the last episode going through this in detail, I'm gonna do one of my soon-to-be-patented fast edits. All right, so we got some trash that we can recycle for some cash, and a good bunch more of cash. More trash. We're gonna have to move this out of the way. Then over here, we got Mr. Gustav, a collectible. Is that? Oh, it's the boy. I'm just wearing a t-shirt with him on it. I love him. He's my favorite. Wait, you're unsellable? Why are you unsellable? Anyway, we're gonna mark him for transport, so he's gonna be brought to the truck. We found a key. I'm also making sure to move all kinds of things to the side, just in case something's hiding below it. Ooh, perfect. Some gasoline. Beautiful pictures of probably the developers. An old CRT TV called Pony with a VHS deck. You're going on the truck. More trash. More trash. Even more trash. My favorite little statue, the crappiest of taxidermy. God, you're awful looking, but I love it. Not gonna lie, I probably would put this in my room. I just realized this is giving me spleens vibes. I'm moving all kinds of stuff to the side, but there's nothing ever hiding under or behind it. Would like if there was stuff behind boxes, giving you a reason to throw all of this out. Oh yeah, the human skulls. How could I have forgotten? You know, we should be taking those with us. I'm sure we can sell those. There's always people that want to buy skulls. Black magic manual. Oh, please. That would make sense, given the skulls. I want to take those with me. Oh, we found the bike, or at least the body for this Yamaha. We're going to have to repair you once we find the other pieces. I do have to say, I'm kind of shocked that we wouldn't be taking something like this big milk jug. I forgot what they're called. But man, there's so many suburban moms that would want to put blessed on this. You could sell this for a lot of money. People buy all kinds of stuff. All right, up the ladder. Oh, we got ourselves a collectible poster. Comic page added to the collection. Ooh. Oh god, I had forgotten about you. Oh yes. That's why it's called the Love Nest. Well, into the truck you go. I'm sure someone's gonna have fun with this when we sell it. I don't even want to clean it. And over there, we got our naughty stag. Let's see if I can jump over there. There you go. You're coming with me. And we found our main item, or our job item. Fantastic. But that isn't really all. There's a bunch of stuff hiding. Can't leave all of this great trash behind. It's free money. Up there is a golden roll of toilet paper. I still don't know why we're collecting it, but I'm getting it. We just have to get up on this silo. It'd be too difficult. God, the jumping feels weird. Son of a gun. Fine. I'll bring a chair with me or something. I don't know if this is gonna work. I have my doubts, but here goes nothing. Whee! Okay, we did it. Give me this. And he's still there. The dancing alien. I should have mentioned this early on. This game is really out there. All right. Oh, yeah. The high five wolf. And that's why you want to go explore. You're going into the truck. Okay, let's see if we can sneak up on our alien friend over here. Hey, buddy, don't be scared. I just want to watch you. Son of a gun. Well, and he's gone. What the frick is that? A floor skin. Cool. You know, referring to something as a floor or tiles is fine, but calling it floor skin, that's kind of weird. Oh, yeah. I like that they changed it so it now reads moonshine, because the last time it looked like poison. So they made it clear, no, this is not poison, it's moonshine. I do appreciate that. All right, let's enjoy some moonshine. Drinking on the job. Yeah, I told you the game is out there. Absolutely is. Yeah, this is normal. Anyways, got ourselves a poster, and I think that's pretty much all I was able to find the last time I was here. But we can always come back later and then see if any more items have appeared. All right, time to head home. Back to the pawn shop. Yeah, I still don't know what's up with the aliens. They seem to be doing some experiments on us. I have no idea for what reason. I did miss some items. I like that there's a summary now giving you an idea. 1 of 6 collectibles. I'm sure I didn't miss 5 different collectibles. Maybe those are gonna come back when I visit again. Time to bring the stuff that we have in our truck into, well, this machine, the storage station. If we press this, Uncle Billy is so nice and carries this and then disappears from existence. So now we can take stuff out of here and start selling it. Like this old TV, which seems to me it could use a cleaning. Doesn't it? All right, so let's place it on a shelf, and now it is essentially ready for sale. Our store is gonna need a bunch of upgrades, but I'll be saving some money for the time being. The little icons here next to the items are probably indicative of what we need to do with them. In this case, it needs to be assembled. Same with the Yamaha body. That's probably why it's unsellable. And these things look like they need to be cleaned before they can be sold. I'll take the Yamaha body, and I will be bringing it into the garage so we can work on it in the future. We actually gotta build an assembly station. That costs a lot of money. One way to earn money is with this basketball challenge, which is really weird. But hey, I always enjoy a good mini game, so let's do it. Son of a gun, come on. I'm really bad at those games at the arcades too. There's no bone in my body that's good at basketball. To say I'm absolute trash at this is an understatement. Or basketball for that matter. I just don't possess the hand-eye coordination that you need to put a ball in a net. I'm digging the jams though. Oh shit, come back here. No. Where are you going? All right, I got 12 points, and for efforts, we're getting trash to recycle, like 10 bucks worth. All right, let me do this again. Okay, for 15 points, I get another $10. I think I'm good. Okay, I think it's time to get some sleep. You're coming with me. You're my pet chicken. Good night, chicken. Ah, fresh new day is dawning. Oh, you're still there? Good chicken. I don't like that it says junk, though. This chicken isn't junk. It's my friend. Oh, we found some trash in here that we can sell. How am I able to sell an old Starbucks cup? The bottles I can understand. At least you can maybe get some sense back from those. Chicken, please wake up, chicken. Chicken! All right, I'll keep you in here for now. All right, you stay in there. We're just cryogenically freeze her, and then we're gonna bring it back when we have the technology. All right, what's the plan for today? Oh, we gotta do some jobs. You're right. Wait, there's another chicken? Hey, chicken, come here. Go to your friend. It's way better. Two chickens are better than one chicken. Oh yeah, there's some golden toilet paper somewhere on this map. I think, well, here we got another floor upgrade, but where's the toilet paper? I can hear it. There's like the, oh, is it on the roof? Oh, it's up there. Okay, how do I get up there? I need a ladder. I'm really too lazy to, I don't want to build a ladder with boxes, but fine. You leave me no choice, game. I most definitely need golden toilet paper. If you're not wiping your butt with leaf gold, then what are you doing? Come here. Ah, life is good. Okay, we can also sell the wolf, I just realized. So we'll be putting you on display. I need a large shelf. Will this do? Big shelf. Yay! It would make a great item to greet people. Come to my store where there's all kinds of weird shit. And I'll take the black magic manual. That should fit on this shelf, right? Sweet. All right, let's open up the store, sell some stuff. Gonna be able to haggle with some folks. And in the meantime, I'm gonna, well, sell some trash. And I'm gonna have a look on my computer because I'd like to pack and send the naughty stag. Nice, we got 300 bucks here, and we got a bit of end at the bridge storage. I remember that one. We just have to find the motor. We're not heading out quite yet. Oh, how did you get in here? You just teleported in. All right, what do you want? You want the black magic manual? I know it's you. What? What happened? Why did you just disappear again? What? I'm very confused. All right, I also got some upgrades that we can buy. They definitely made them way more expensive than in the pilot. Oh, I'll buy an axe. You bet. See you later, partner. Ah, we got ourselves an item catalog in here, giving us an idea of what we can find and what we're still missing. That's a lot of stuff we can find. Very exciting. All right, off to the bridge storage we go. We have to buy one gas canister for $50 because we're lacking some money. And off we go. Excellent. Here we're going to be bidding for this lot, and once we have it, we can rummage through it for valuables. What are you doing? I know you're trying to be intimidating, but it's really weird when your whole hand goes through your neck. All right, I'm going to rummage through the trash. Anything? With our axe, we can break those boxes, and we can get some scraps for building and selling stuff. Hey, buddy, are we gonna do the auction now? Yes. All right, he's going to give me $600 so I can bid for this. I'm pretty sure losing isn't an option for me. Man, it's just as annoying as it was last time. What's happening? I hope you are poor. Wow, that's a really weird insult. All right, she's out. She's out. And it's mine. I don't really know who this is supposed to be, but I kind of feel a name like Fat Tony or something seems fitting. Fat Jimmy. Anyways, time to have a look what we got. First of all, destroy all the things. Still bother that I can't break this open. All right, let's see what else we can find in here. We got ourselves the Yamaha engine. That goes in the car. Some trash, a tire. We got ourselves a fuse that we're going to need to open the door down there. Lots and lots of stuff to recycle. Ooh, a floor tile. Ooh, more stuff to recycle. More stuff to break down. This man who probably has a jawbreaker in his mouth in this photo. Let's open this up with the fuse. Sesame, open up. I only know the German version. Sesam, öffne dich. I don't even know what you say in English. Suspension, two rims, another tire, another floor upgrade. Actually, it's a wall upgrade, never mind. An old dirty Jeep. A steering wheel called a dog leak. What? A radio. A very serious looking man. A grill. A broken gas pump. A canister of gas. More trash. Ooh, a nice poster. Another tire. Another boy. Another collectible. I really like those collectibles. They're a lot of fun. A lot of this game just comes down to like what did the artist come up with. And I love it. Another comic page. An old broken TV. And last but not least, our job item, the engine. You're coming home with me. And I think that's pretty much all that I could find after a quick scan. Never mind, there's a wheel. Nearly forgot that. That's for our motorbike. Oh yeah, right, it tells me when I collect all items. I totally forgot about that. All right, I think we're done with the storage. Let's go back home. Wait, never mind. There's more stuff I can sell. I really don't understand where I'm selling old paint buckets to. See you next time. All right, we're loading up the truck. We didn't find the golden paper that was here, and we're still missing one collectible. Gotta pay closer attention next time. All right, Uncle Billy, start working. You better be bringing all of this over. So we got a bunch of things that we have to bring into the store. So we filled our shelf up, and there seems to be a maximum amount of items that the shelf can hold. So we're gonna have to build some more if we put all the rest we have in our car into our store. Let's go and finish off this job. We're gonna get $430 for shipping off this engine. And then we got a bunch of emails. Win a movie ticket for Dog Cops, the AAA movie based on a comic. Be Canis, be Majoris. What are you waiting for? Click here. I would love to. I would love to watch that movie. Ooh, Mega Enlarge Pills. I'm gonna have to look at that later. Chicken, what are you doing out here? Didn't I put you in the fridge? You and your friend? How did you escape? Ah, look at that. That's our toilet paper stand. Got the pawn shop, the red barn. That really gets the collector in me all excited. All right, back in the fridge with you. All right, and we'll be getting some sleep. Excellent, we got some new mail, which is probably going to be another job. Let's go ahead and open up our store. We have to sell some of this stuff. Clint Pickpusher is looking for Butch to champion the fighting squirrel. I know no one would take the job besides you guys. Some birdie told me that a classic butch model. Wow, my brain can't comprehend this. Butch model, there you go. Can still be found around Quiet Woods. How about it? By the way, Uncle Billy, you still owe me $50, you expletive. Of course I'll accept the job. You kidding me? I'll find you your weird squirrel. And here we have the Quiet Woods. When we wanted to go to the Quiet Woods, this is essentially where the pilot had ended. So I'll just be spending some time selling my items if anyone ever comes inside. Anyone? Hello. Ah, there you go. There's a counter ticking down at the top. All right, you want this item? Let's haggle. And we're getting a little bit more money. Perfect. There you go. Enjoy this grill. Oh, again? Where do I put you? It's a big item, but I can't put it on the big shelf. Oh, well. Hey, sir. What can I do for you? What would you like? You're wasting... What? Okay, bye. I guess I moved away from him. He didn't like that. But social distancing, my dude. Ooh, I want to buy a lockpick. And a flashlight would be a good idea. The dark would sound like a place where we would want a flashlight. Ooh, who's there? Who's there? Who wants to buy? I heard the bell ring, but I don't see anyone. Excuse me? This is weird. Oh, another esteemed customer. Enjoy your single tire. I'm sure that's gonna work out great for you. You wanna buy the Black Magic Manual? Ooh, I can haggle up to 3 times. I haggle for $2. I don't really feel that's worth my time. All right, enjoy. Enjoy your dark magic books. Oh, you wanna buy the wolf? I really like the wolf myself, so I'm gonna haggle you a little bit higher. There you go. I don't know, ma'am. $83 is a little low. How do you feel about 101? I'll go for that. All right, let's close the store. We're going to the dark woods. Oh, sorry, the quiet woods. Why did I think dark woods? Probably because of this little picture here. This better be worth it. It costs $150. Well, that doesn't look ominous at all. This doesn't look like it would be standing much longer. Cool. We're playing a horror game. Listen to the trees. The trees are talking to us. They whisper our names. No, they don't. Okay, cool. There's a whole area we can explore around here. Well, whoever's gonna try to attack me, I'm ready. Yeah, definitely heard a weird scream. What's that? Ooh, a camera stand. Let's see what else we can find here. A floor skin. You know what? Floor skin sounds awfully close to... I'm so glad I bought the flashlight. That really helps. Is that a wall pattern? Holy shit, that's psychedelic. Excuse me, sir? What are you doing here? Excuse me, agent? What are you doing here? This axe... Don't worry about this axe. This place is under MBI surveillance. Okay, you want to tell me why? Also, you're doing surveillance really shittily if you just... having a big fire going. Just my 2 cents. I'm just looting the place, so no worries. Ooh, nice little oil lamp. Ooh, let's see what we have inside here. Lots of boxes to break down. Some trash to sell. More junk to break down. Ooh, an old stove. I'm thinking the look of that. You're coming with me. More junk. Ooh, an old CRT monitor. Can't sell. I guess it goes together with a computer. Ooh, perfect, found a key for the garage. What is going on in here? What is this? My husband is a horse, collectible. Yes, please. That sounds like an excellent book to read. Oh, that's what the bucket is for in there. I'm so glad. I'm so glad they added this. Looks like the garage is further out. Oh yeah, there it is. Yup, not creepy at all. No. Oh good, now I'm hearing voices. I wasn't ready for this, you know? I did not expect this. Welcome. Please stop whispering in my ear. Oh shit, it's him. How did you get over here so fast? I'm detecting strong paranormal waves here. Well, that's great for you. I'm detecting a lot of douchebaggery over here. All right, in we go. Ignore the voices in our head. Oh, fuck me. Oh, jeez. Hello? What is that? Why is there an Atari 2600 in here? Why would you lock this poor thing up? You're coming with me. Ooh, an old washing machine. Very neat. Oh, shit. It's another taxidermied animal, and it's glorious. Oh, my God. Look at its eyes. This is fantastic. Mr. Fox, you're gonna be my new friend. Oh, we got an elevator motor. Not entirely sure what we need that for. What the frick is like a nice espresso machine doing in this place? Do you have an answer for me, dog man? Well, you're coming with me. Those things are pricey. Oh, good. Wait, why is that junk? I'm pretty sure I could sell this. Chewing tobacco. Take it, eat it, spit it out. Oh, my. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, another dancing alien in the distance. This time I'm getting you. I guess I'm not getting you. Ooh, some more trash. A nice looking chair. Very regal indeed. Oh, good. Another moonshine. Well, let's enjoy ourselves. Oh, boy. Oh, excellent. Is that a giant chicken? Oh, my God, it is. All hail, chicken god. This game just gets me. Oh, puzzle object. Is this what the elevator is for? The motor. Ah, looks like we need a wheel to put on this. And then I guess we can get up on the house. I don't know why I want to be on the house, but... guess I'll be finding that wheel. Are you hiding the wheel? I bet you're hiding the wheel. Oh, it's to get up there. I see the model they were looking for. Our job item is hiding up here. Wait a second. Agent? What are you doing over there? What if I just go over here again? Agent, do you have a twin brother? Okay, I can see you over there. And when I turn to the site, you're also over there. I guess there's two of you. Oh, I need a shovel to dig this up. I wonder if we can find a wheel in here. Luckily, you can always buy stuff right at the start of the level. Give me that. All right, it's time to start digging. Let's dig up that body, shall we? Come again? Okay, we got ourselves a toilet. Odd place to bury a toilet, but I'll take it. Oh, I'm hearing the golden toilet paper, and sure, there it is. Okay, so how do I get up here? Looks like we're gonna have to do some acrobatics and climb slash jump over here. I can... Ah, frig, I can't do it. Come on, weasel. Dang it. Oh, there you go. That wasn't... too bad. Give me that. Aw, yeah. Well, that still doesn't get me any closer to finding this wheel that I need. I'm kind of regretting breaking down all the items in the map, because I could have maybe built some sort of ramp to get up there. It's probably in plain sight. I just can't see it. I still haven't used the garage key, so I don't know what that is about. I don't know where there's a garage, for that matter. Oh, never mind. There was a door in the first shed. I'm an idiot. More trash! Comic book page, a Viking helmet, and the coveted wheel, or elevator dish. All right, let's get onto the attic, now that we have our elevator dish. Elevator dish sounds like something you can eat really fast, like a meal that you can eat in 15 to 30 seconds. Let's see. Oh, I just moved you down. Okay, I'll take it. All right, what secrets are you holding? Now, this is pretty cool looking. Scrap. Ooh, a microwave. Bring me the waves. Looks like it's in good condition. And there he is, our coveted job item. Almost seems like a shrine, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure this is a shrine. Well, you're coming with me. That should be all of it. There must be still something left over here, but I truly wouldn't know. Anything on the roof? Nope, nothing on the roof. Well, we got the job item. We got the golden toilet paper. I guess that's good enough. We even dug up a toilet. Well, there's still some trash on the ground. But other than that, I say we're good. Let's head home, Uncle Billy. I had enough of this creepy place. I missed one item and one collectible. Gotta be kidding me. Looks like we got a whole bunch of stuff to sell and repair and clean, but I think that'll do it for this episode. We pretty much covered everything that was in the pilot, plus the scary woods. I don't exactly know what it is, but this game definitely scratches an itch for me. So if you guys would like to see more, just stay tuned, hit that subscribe button, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. I'm Weasel, I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!